This is the SHOTPUT ramp drill used for athletes that are struggling and rolling off of their heel with the glide technique. You can use a small A-frame ramp or simply have a plate just like we have here. You have your toe elevated and your heel already on the ground. This is teaching the athlete to push off the ball of their foot but roll off their heel, enabling them to drive straight across the circle.